the votes across Australia, and counting down the seconds of my years. Well, I've seen quite a few elections, and I know how to read projections. I can recognise a change when it appears. The people make the ultimate decision. The system says they always get it right. So though it seems like half an hour since I stumbled into power, now it's time for me to say goodnight. But still I dream of a country rich and clever, with compassion and endeavour, reaching out towards forever, and I'm still dreaming of the light on the hill. You start off in your local council chambers, you fight and dream until you reach your prime. And if you should succeed, by the time you get to lead, you're pretty much exhausted from the climb. You only get a moment in the penthouse before you find you're standing on the sill. And if you're sunk in ham and gammon and it turns from feast to famine, then you're lucky if you've had your fill. But still I dream. Heads are high and hearts are heady, eyes are bright and clear and steady, full of promise that we're ready to fulfill. I'm dreaming of the light on the hill. Across Australia, and this time it seems the verdict is severe. Swan, McEwen, Fadden, Dixon, Bass and Patterson and Kingston, but it's Oxley with the message loud and clear. Bring us back our comfy bloody country, take us back to simple days of yore. Nothing alien or scary, la-di-da or airy-fairy, just put it back the way it was before. But still I dream that the stars will be aligning as our fates are intertwining, until every heart is shining with goodwill, shining like the light on the hill. Shining like the light on the hill.